The budget is back. Okay. Episode 10, Alicia Difta. Ooh, the sewers. Or the water system. Unbudgetable. They gotta jump. Everything went swell there, so. What happened to those other characters? The claw hand person. Oh, so that's who it was, okay. Bringing him dinner. Illusions. That looks weird. All of them are that, though. Gives him a task. Probably not, dude. From that time. She's being like full of life character. And look at the detail and all that. Just the characters within the scene. Looks really good. incoming budget graphics once. Oh, they're doing this creepy. The anticipation, the build. Oh, not what I wanted to see before bed. Purify him. What was with that? It's got to get him. Got to destroy the source. What is getting him? Oh, he got him though. But why was he being like held back, kinda? Oh. See, like, takes it on himself. So he like absorbs it. And he's got that lonely path where it's just him as he is. Tell that map. That's quite a spear. Oh, the visuals. That looked like the end of Unlimited Blade Works. The landscape looked just like it. The same kind of visual. Meebo. Who is it? So he was taken out by one. Oh, okay. Jeez. it's interesting what a band of, creatures he has fallen on as humanoids. Something's up. Oh, shoot. These dirtbags wanting to assassinate her, and he needs to be protecting her. And that one mayor guy wants to get rid of her. Trying to use cheap tactics. Oh, here's the ideals. Scattered bones. What? What? Oh, jeez. No, this is some other group then. Wow, did she turn that around? So newfound allies. Let's see. It's that chick. Oh my gosh, there was more to that chick than we ever knew. It's that chick. So she's going the proper route, not non-war and forgiving. But if necessary, to fight. believe in Debezin. Interesting, interesting. Interesting, interesting. Yeah, that chick was like, they portrayed her like so full of life. And then to have a reveal like that, quite interesting. I didn't know it was going to be her. I didn't have any clue who it would be. I didn't have even one guess, because she didn't seem all that vital, but they were throwing her in there, and she was like all full of life, dandy, ha 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 ha. Then she was like a totally serious person in like an assassin guild or something. But newfound allies, so. But anyhow, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. I assume there's just episode 11 and 10 left of Tales of Zestria, the Ix. And my assumption is they're saving quite a bit of budget for that, whatever goes down. So the budget goes up. A lot of action goes down and a lot of budget goes up. So I just gotta watch the teaser. Oh, I'm burnt out. I'm burnt out. You probably could tell. Ultra smooth skin. Yes, please. They're really humanizing that chick. Next episode, war. Ooh, it's gonna get interesting. All right, that's the end of that. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. I will see you up ahead. Take her cool.